patenting.
Gene patenting? What is that?
What do you think about gene patenting? What do you think about patenting genes?
You mean those genes?
Gene patenting is a great idea. You have all these companies who want to, you know, do different styles, straight legs, slim fit, you know, boot cut.
Montes, what do you think about scientists patenting genes?
Scientists patent genes? Well, it makes for, allows for people to keep producing new research, keep making all kinds of things, new innovations and everything.
So you think it's good?
For the most part, yes.
Seems kind of wrong, I guess.
What do you think about gene patenting?
Let me Google it.
I guess it's good, because if people developed it and came up with it, it's kind of like an idea, and so they should make money off it.
Gracie, what do you think about scientists patenting genes?
Wrong.
Gene patenting? Bad idea. I don't like the idea of scientists owning the genes in my body.
Sungjin, what do you think about gene patenting?
Well, if I spent my money to do the research, I think I should get credit for it. So I think gene patenting is a good idea.
Gene patenting?
Hell yeah!
Well, what's in it for me?
Yeah, let's patent some genes. I'll make some bucks. You steady chasing that big car, just live your life. Oh,
hey.
Ready?
Yep.
So, what do you think about gene patenting?
I forgot what I was supposed to say.
Say what?
Gene patenting.
Seriously? Okay, you're not gonna want to ask me about stuff like that.
Sungjin, what do you think about gene patenting?
Gene patenting?
Do you know what it is?
Yes.
Live your life. You steady chasing that big bar, just live your life.